You know, there is a saying that after God, fear woman. There is another saying that quantum mechanics or quantum physics is the most difficult course in the world. But stay, women are state of our. Mbagu Jumpo Chagozem is my name. A graduate of industrial physics, Imo State University. I'm from Isi Alambano in Imo State. Yeah, I would say that when I was in secondary school, I wanted to apply for medicine and surgery. But in my SS2, I fell in love with physics. So my teacher then told me that I'm good in physics, that I should apply physics. Once I'm done with my WAEC and write my jump, I say, okay, that I have seen that I'm good in physics, I will apply. But at initial time, I wanted to come to Futo. But my mind told me that I should come to IMSU and apply for physics. But when I was applying for physics, my cousin told me that physics department in IMSU is very difficult. That is not an easy road. I told her that I will pass that because I'm not that kind of people that believe that everything is hard. But I told her that I'm going to overcome because I'm a different person. Studying physics in IMSU, I'll not say it's difficult or easy, I'll say moderate. Because studying physics in IMSU is one of the best places you can study physics. Because during our lectures days, what we usually do is that the lecturers are friendly. Yeah, most of them are friendly. We do enjoy their companies because they can teach. Yeah, when I say they can teach very well. Because yeah, even when I was in year one, I had so many distractions from the women counterparts because you know how the women usually do. If they notice that you are good in physics or maths, anything, they will be coming close to you. But I have to overcome because I have my target. Because I want to graduate first class, because most of my senior colleagues then do tell me that graduating first class is not going to be easy because they have great people that's higher than me that have graduated with first class then. And even my classmates also do tell me then that it's not going to be easy. It's not going to be easy. But I told them, don't worry, when I read the bridge, I will know how to cross it. During my 4 years in the university, quite all right. I encountered so many things. But let me mention a few of them. Because let me just say, for instance, finance. You know, that's the things we used to encounter as a student in the Nigeria, in the university in the Nigeria, or a Nigerian university. We didn't encounter so many things as a student because finance is the most thing, because you have to buy your textbooks, you have to pay your bills, you have to also pay your school fees. You know, it's not easy being a Nigerian student. It's not easy. And another thing is that one of my lecturers, which is Professor T. Chineke, every time you do tell me that JP, hope you graduate first class. I say, Prof, it's not going to be easy, but I will try my best. You say, JP, you are not competing with anybody. You are competing with yourself. I say, Prof, I know. But because Professor T. Chineke is one of the lecturers that really, really helped me in achieving this success today. I would do say that he's a good man, a pastor to the core, a very good man. Even most of the students in the university knows him very well as a good man, as also a pastor. So I would say that he's one of the lecturers that really helped me. And also, let me just say, even some of my lecturers, or most of my lecturers, Dr. Ozumba, Dr. Onwemeka, Mr. FMZK, my supervisor then, when I was in 411, he was happy welcoming me as his project student. He was a good man, and he's still a good man till now. Mr. Wangpo, Professor Wonfo, Professor G, Professor Opera, all of them, etc. So I would say that they really helped me in achieving this goal of graduating first class in the history of the department. Okay, my view of leadership is someone that leads the masses, or let me just say, like for instance, as a course rep, if you are leading your course mates, you have to be in so many things, because you get so many insults. Because some will say, course rep, you don't like me, you like this person, or that. Even funny questions I used to receive then. You say, course rep, you hate me, you are collecting money more than this person. I say, it's normal course rep dues, you have to pay now. I say, if I don't buy card to call you people, I can't use my money now. They will say, course rep, are you not a leader? Are you not a course rep? I say, I'm a course rep now. Should I use my money to buy the thing for you people? They say, okay. Now we understand. I say, okay, no problem. I will see what you people do. You people have to pay so much. They say, okay, it's all right. I say, no problem. Even when I was in year two, I was the director of projects. I was unopposed when I came. So they said that I'm good, I can lead them very well. Nobody came out, so I was unopposed. Even when I was in final year, funny level, which is final year, I was also unopposed as a course rep. I don't want to come out as a course rep in my final year. Even when they wanted me to be the president, I said, no, I don't want it. I don't need it. They said, JP, please, okay, help us and do for someone that is capable to replace. I said, no problem, I will get someone for you. They said, okay, I have to call someone, which is Okaga Chudi. They say it's good, so I have to accept the course rep. Also, I was also with the key of the physics department library, so everything was in control when I was in course, was a course rep in my final year. Giving up. That's the time I wanted to give up in my year one second semester, because in my first semester year one, the result I expected is not what I saw. Because I was seeing CCC all over my results, and the GP was too low. But I thank God, I have to go to, when I have to carry my Bible, I say, God, why me, why now? Because I wanted to graduate first class. God said, no, my son, I know you can do this. I said, no, I have to trust God. I know God said, John Paul, I know you can do this. My year one second semester, when I saw my results, it was okay, 4.47. I said, wow, JP, I know we can do it. Then, in my first semester, year two, I got 4.74. I said, I'm coming close to the first class. I said, thank God. Then, in my year three, my classmates say, JP, I know you, now you read book pass. I say, no, it's not about me reading book pass. The most important thing is that people have not read the first class. I have to break this record. They will laugh. I know you can't be. I say, no, Satan, stay away from me. And they will laugh. Say, see you. In my final year, when I saw my quantum physics result, which is B, I say, quantum. The first time me having quantum B. No, it's unbelievable. Why can I get B? See? Okay. Well, let me just leave it the way, because in everything, there must be a reason. God have already decided the thing to be like that. I didn't even panic. I have to move on. You know, there is a saying that after God, fear woman. There is another saying that quantum mechanics or quantum physics is the most difficult course in the world. But stay, women are state of power. Stay, quantum physics will be number two, which is, it's not funny. You know, we have pretty beautiful girls in IMSU. If you want to do any pediat or a pen, just come to IMSU. You see most of them. Very beautiful. We have in the physics department. Let me start from my department. We have in year one, year two, year three, final year. Yeah, we have you, my classmates. We have in other faculties. We have in other departments. Microbiology. Yeah. They will say that. I usually see those people. They will come closely, but I tell them, no. I will be like, because I have M. I'm graduate first class. Because nobody have graduate first class before. So I have to give them gap. Yeah, studying physics is good. It's nice. But it depends. You know, people usually say that physics is difficult. No. Physics is not difficult. It's easy. It depends the teacher that taught you when you are in secondary school. You know, we have so many of gurus, genius that is good in physics that can teach very well. Yeah, I would like you to apply physics or industrial physics in Imusten University. And the advice I would give to other young scientists is that, or people studying maybe mass comm, or medicine, surgery, optometry, other course, etc. is that just focus, because you have goals, you have aim. You have goals, you have aim. What you have to do, just focus. Leave guys. Just focus on your books. You will make it. I know people will say that when you are entering to A1, I don't know the department, but I will say that you wanted to graduate first class. Yeah, you can make it. What you have to do, just focus. Forget about the relationship with girls or guys with girls or girls with guys. No. Just forget about it. What you have to do, just focus on your books. Read very well. Not about cramming. You have to read to comprehend. Not only read to pass exam. No. It's not a good advice. Just read to comprehend, because you might even after graduating, they will tell you to come and defend your certificate. You'll be telling them rubbish. No. It's not a good idea. So that's the advice I can give to you people. Many thanks.